Hello everyone, I'm finally back with more Kingdom Hearts. Sorry if it took a while. Now I just need to remember what I need to do last time. So we head back to Traverse Town. I think, from what I remember, we have to go talk to Leon. Locked it automatically. Good. Every world among the stars has a keyhole, and each one leads to the heart of that world. There must be one in this town as well.
What do you mean?
It was in Anson's report. The heartless enter through the keyhole and do something to the world's core.
What happens to the world?
In the end, it disappears.
What?
So that's why your key is so important.
Please lock the keyholes. You're the only one who can.
I don't know.
Seeing other worlds would probably serve you well. Imagine not McDonald's.
We gotta find your friends, King Mickey.
I guess you're right. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey Leon, the gummy block's different from the others. Do you know what it's for?
Stop.
Ask Sid, you should know.
Wait, so I'll take this with me. Earthstone. The stone holds some mystic power. I've been carrying it for you. I want you to hold on to it.
How do you use it?
Dot.
Come on!
Thunder!
like each of these videos is gonna be like 20 minutes long, 25 minutes probably.
There's something about this musty place. It reminds me of the secret place back home, where we used to scribble on the walls. Remember? Kairi?
Sora?
Well, well. You've arrived sooner than expected. What do you mean by that? Of course. Out of your heart. You don't look like one. Oh my, no. My name is Merlin. As soon as you can see, I'm a sorcerer. I spend much of my time traveling, and it's good to be home. Your king has requested my help. King Rickon. Yes, indeed. Donald, who might you be, young man? I'm Sora. Ah, so you have found the key. What did the king ask you to do? Just a moment. Just a moment. Train you in the art of magic. You can start anytime you like. Let me know when you're ready to begin training. Oh, one more thing. Hello, I'm the fairy godmother. Your king asked me to help you too. I will assist you in your journey. Dudes not by any time. Okay. I'm just gonna quickly talk to the turn at the end of the video and I'll do another part tomorrow.
I'm so worried about Cinderella. My worries just a bit too. Okay.
So Sid asked you to bring that to the goodness. You should know what kind of book it is. I don't even know myself. In fact, it's not mine. Somehow I had found its way into my bag one day. It was such a curious book I asked Sid to refer to me. But I guess I'll put it here somewhere. This book holds a great secret that Mrs. Page is in my pocket. I'll leave the book over there, but do look at it whenever you like. I get regards to Sid for preparing for me. Oh, I forgot. Thank you everyone for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll do another video tomorrow.